town of Europe to the old town of Europe. And Golden Horn is, while it's a part of Bosphorus, it doesn't separate anything.
Not a great thing to have when you are indoors.
So, they stripped off all the bronze from this obelisk.
Golden.
I'm just going to.
Fountain. So, why do we call it the German fountain in the middle of the Istanbul? It is because it was actually gifted by
twice. On the western side of Turkey, you also find
similar policies, etc. That's why.
No problem.
This Hagia Sophia is actually German. There were two more inhabitants in the same spot.
45.
He organized the military, but scattered. And suddenly, the gates were shut. The word Aya means holy in ancient Greek.
Tell you, sorry, my voice just cracked a bit.
Okay, dear guests.
Book up Kyuden no naka ni haerimasu.
I was afraid. You.
Dining equipment of the sultans. You will see wine jugs, you will see sharp.
Important thing, and for me actually, in the palace. Do you see the red building behind of us with a small door? That's the treasury of the Ottoman Empire. When you enter inside on the right side, start from the right side. You
to everyone in the palace. But there is also a rule.
Okay.
second.
アジア、内側がヨーロッパ。わお。橋がヨーロッパとアジアを結ぶ橋で、こっち側がヨーロッパ。
Actually, yeah, that's Asia side.Those ferries take you.
Sen Onur'a yanlış yapmayacaktın.
He is the number one in Europe. For tobacco at all, like more restaurants, any buildings, bars, bars.
Show like
we are seeing.
こんにちは。そうです。
It's a long, long street.
Yeah, it's a main street?
No.
just no,
the main
ordinal.
Street is taxing. We're gonna walk. So many cats. That's the university.
Wow.
And you guys are the most.
Yeah, love it.
The kebab is like that.
Wow.
Listen, it's time to break for them.
Give it
from this mosque. Mosque.
It's at the same time for all mosques. But that's the traditional song.
Real gold?
Yes.
Wow. Madam, please, follow me, please, follow me, please, please.
It was 60 the last time.
Oh, inflation.
Everything
safe. Rata Tower. Yes. Please, you can speak.
I didn't.
Oh, you didn't? Why?
I didn't go.
I see. Okay. Oh, I'm here. Sorry.
cioè con dei contratti praticamente.
Ok?